2003. And also our last show of all time. Thank you so much for being with us.
Yeah.
We have a new CD coming out July 22nd. I would like to personally highly recommend you getting that CD. If you like any of our stuff, I think you'll love that one. We're going to play you some new stuff too. I hope it's not too boring for you.
We'll be right back. Thank you. Yeah.
to it. We want some luck for you guys. And I can't stress to you the importance of the fact that maybe a lot of you enjoy our music or whatever, but the fact that Hangnail is not continuing doesn't mean the ministry doesn't continue. And that's what this band's been about. We've got our ups and downs and stuff, but we all do, alright? But everybody needs to remain focused on Jesus, because that's what it's all about. Well, thank you so much to everybody here who supported us over all the years, all our friends and all the bands. You guys all are real. We're going to miss you guys. This song's called What You Wanted. Thank you guys for coming out.
Completely comprehending all that.
guys worked with Liberty Private for 3 years. Yeah. You guys really wanted to work with or not? That's not where we're convinced. If you got any better ideas, let me know.
Thank you.
guitar.